to know the truth, and that's a fact. Let me hear you say, and you know that.
And you know that.
You dippy dippy guys are so socialized, but how we gonna make a black nation rise? While you party down, y'all and shock the house. Dip down, rock, shock the house. The Ku Klux Klan is on the loose, training their kids in machine gun use. Okay, everything has its place and time. We can rock the house too as we shock your mind.
Wait up, we can't brag and we can't boast, because we need the bread and butter for our breakfast toast.
Look at all the things that can prove the point. Sisters in the desert, brothers in the joint.
As you dip it, dip it, guys, it's so socialized. How we gonna make a black nation rise?
How we gonna make a black nation rise?
The people call me Brother D, and I'm here to shed some light, to bring the truth right on down to earth from where it once was out of sight. But before I continue, just let me say, this is not my ego suit. I sat down and thought, and I wrote this verse in the interest of the group. Come on, my people. But you're wasting time. Stop and think. Do you know what's real? Well, let me educate you to the real deal. The media is telling lies. The devil taking off his disguise. They're killing us in the street while we pay more for food that's cheap. And all you want to do is so socialize.
How you gonna make that nationwide?
Remember the so-called Indian? Look what they did to him. Maybe they'll do that to us. Did a struggle, did a win. I mean, damn, get out of your seat. Damn. On your feet, we say damn, and I will repeat. We mean damn, we're tired of defeat. Damn, no more sitting around. We say damn, it's time for throwing down. Damn, let's even the score, cause we're fired up. It won't take no more. We're fired up, it won't take no more. We're fired up, won't take no more. The story might give you stomach cramps, like America's got concentration camps. While you're partying on and on, the others may be hot by the break of dawn. Your party may end one day soon when they're rounding niggas up in the afternoon.
And you start to wonder, are the people done? Well, Martin Luther King said, you overcome. How are we gonna make a black nation rise? All you wanna do is dibby 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 die. No, no, brothers, it's not like that. You're gonna rap for the people, tell them where is that?
And life showed us how to pool our wealth. Collectively, we must do for ourselves.
While you fight each other without a fair, but fight the system, you never dare. Well, if you ain't down, we'll get you first, cause you slow us down just like a curse.
My mind is spirit, we can't let die. Put a message in our music for I and I. Service to our people, we must redeem. Like Coltrane's song, Lord Love Supreme.
We heard what Marcus Garvey said, and we can't stand still.
He said, up you mighty race, you can accomplish what you will.
Rising up, we'll take no more. Rising up, we'll take no more.
America was built, understand, by stolen labor on stolen land. Take a second thought as you clap and stamp. Can you rock the house?